Hi guys, everyone at TEDx, Mr. Oliver here. I hope you're well. I'm so sorry that I can't be with you in Doha. I'd love to be, but it's just gone mad, working very hard. So obviously since the TED award that I got a few years ago, amazing moment for me, and support and resource and inspiration just when I needed it as well. I've carried on doing what I'm doing and more. Stuff is really starting to bed in all around the world. There's stuff happening in many, many countries. Just came back from Australia, where they're doing some incredible stuff with government, businesses, and the community. Probably some of the most interesting stuff in the world at the moment. But on the food revolution, we're still intensively working in the States. Well, many countries, but we're doing a whole load of work in LA and the States. And we've kind of brought a whole load of effort together this year to get all. There's so many people that want to help. There's so many people and companies that want to get involved, but we want to focus. So we've basically launched Food Revolution Day, the 19th of May, nearly sold it short, and it's going to be one day where channels, daily shows, companies, friends, organisations all around the world are going to basically be pushing, basically standing up for proper real food, and kind of, you know, just giving the bad guys a little kick up the backside, and making noise about how we treat ourselves or our families, and our kids at school and stuff like that. So we're really focusing on the 19th of May. We've got loads of activities planned. You guys at TED know more than anyone kind of how it works. If any of you guys want to be ambassadors or take a challenge on Food Revolution Day on the 19th, if you go to foodrevolutionday.com, there'll be a load of information there, from really simple things that you can do to stir the pot and keep the motion going, to taking on a little challenge, or even, you know, if you're passionate about a certain aspect yourself, you know, come and join us and we'll do some big stuff together. So get involved. I want to say a massive big love to Chris. Hello, mate. And all of the guys in the awards team. And just want to say, have a great conference. I hope it's fruitful and there's great thinkers and you have a wonderful time and share all of your brilliant ideas. Sorry I can't be with you. Lots of love, Mr. O.